He fought alongside Bangladesh Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina's father for the country's independence. But today, Kamal Hossain has become the face of an opposition seeking to end Hasina's rule. 82-year-old Oxford-educated Kamal Hossain was a comrade of Sheikh Mujibur-Rahman, Hasina's father and Bangladesh's first president. In fact, the Bangladesh Prime Minister used to call him uncle. However, now Hossain is aiming to bring down Hasina, who has become the longest-serving Prime Minister of Bangladesh. Hasina began a second term in power in 2014 after an election which was boycotted by the opposition and shunned by international observers, with more than half the seats uncontested.
He has no family.
There have been other critical elections in the past also in similar circumstances where an attempt had been made to undermine democracy and we revived democracy through elections. But this time is critical because what has happened in the last 5 years is unprecedented. We've never had a government which has been around for 5 years without elections.